Yep, more leg. Don't want leg at all. But what can I shoot? I have no idea what I can shoot and what I can't shoot. Watch, there's probably like something in the open saying that, shoot me, shoot me. I have a companion cube. What happens if I go like this?
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Looks like I was supposed to do that. I was! Sweet! So if I want... Okay, so I know what I need to do now. Okay, go like that. And bye-bye. Okay, at least I figured it out all by myself. Okay, that goes over there, so I'm gonna see what's over here first. Wow, really? What? No. Move way over there. No. God damn it. Let me through. Okay. There we go. Watch out below. Whee! Nope. Couldn't make that one. Whee! Aw, crap. I was supposed to bring the panic cube, wasn't I? No, God, fuck. Let's do that this time. Let's move that. Looks like I'm gonna have to redo everything again. Well, which wasn't much. Okay. So I know I have to do that. That portal. Bring that. Okay. Since I know what to do now, let's see if I can bring this companion cube over to victory! Yeah! Now I can do what I thought to do in the first place. Because I am so awesome like that.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything
Okay,
with
I'm
you.
I'm just gonna go see how the recordings are going, so I'll be right back. Okay, it looks like everything was going good, and the only time I experienced lag was, like, during... I wonder if I can bring that. I mean, I might as well not. The only time I experienced lag... Oh yeah, I can take that. Sweet. You know what, I'm just gonna be a dick and not follow directions. I'm just gonna bring my companion cube. Because I remember her saying that it's broken. And... So I'm taking it. Assuming I got an achievement for that. Awesome. And let's go. Sweet. Watch, you're probably gonna get bitched after taking something. Aw, you dick!
I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them.
Aww. I am, like, really sad right now. I am legitimately sad that my companion cube just died. GLaDOS is a bitch. For that, I will avenge the companion cube's death. Companion cube actually said it.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
Okay, I hit leg. Huh. Actually noticing a lot of leg.
Oh no. The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance.
You know what?
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna see what she said in slow motion. After I'm done recording. recording and everything. Bitch. Fart knocker. Really? Oh, I can shoot over there. Sweet. And then does that open? Yes, it does. Sweet. Oh, I can go over here. Awesome. That's awesome sauce. I'm actually, when I record, it records at very low frame rate, and it's because I'm not working on my very awesome, powerful computer. I'm actually doing this on my mom's laptop. Sorry for that skip. I got interrupted again. The return. What a dumbass. What the hell is it doing? I wanna go on that. Oh, oh shit. Probably. What's it trying to do? This place has gone to hell, hasn't it?
Whee!
Hey, it's me!
I'm okay!
Oh, shit! Yeah!
Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you?
Wheatley's here!
There. Try it now.
Wheatley's back!
I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy.
Yeah, shut up.
Now.
There we go.
Right? Couldn't believe it either.
Wheatley!
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity.
Son of a bitch.
Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Why couldn't you just do that in the first place? Okay. Wheatley's still alive! Yes! I love Wheatley! He's like awesome. Okay. So it looks like I need to get over there. Shoot something to... I need to go that way. And you hit that button. So I need to go here. Whee! Damn it. I thought you were supposed to keep getting faster and faster. Bitch. Screw it. Like someone gark. Stop. Okay. It's like, can I get up? Wait, can I shoot anything down here? Okay, wait, I need to shoot the orange one. Nothing down there. Like, what am I supposed to do here? Can I go like that? Let's go. Whee! I don't know what to do. You know what? I'm just going to call it quits here, upload all these videos, then play some more. So, thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye.